Oh, hi. Welcome to Flynn's Flowers, where we sell the freshest flowers.
Who's we?
Me and the company. So what can I do for you today?
I was just in the graveyard and I need an excuse to go back.
Well, these are actually freshly picked. Do you see any you like? My personal favorite are the dandelions.
Actually, that's cat's ears.
Actually, they're basically the same thing.
They're not. You can tell by the forked and solid flowering stems.
You sure know your flowers.
I do. And that's actually one nice bundle of flowers.
Yeah, I mean, these are the,
daffodils?
Yeah, you can tell the difference between the daffodils and the other flowers because of its robust shape and...
Actually, these look familiar.
Well, daffodils do tend to look the same.
No, I think I saw these exact flowers when I was at the cemetery.
Hey! Those are my flowers!
Freshly picked, huh? Let's see. He's lying. He's lying not.
Whoa! What was that?
Flynn, these are my flowers. I'm taking them back. Oh. Hey, it's my school. Hey, there's Mr. Lindgren's class.
You like Mr. Lindgren's class?
You go here?
Well, Lindgren failed me out of econ.
Don't you have to pass econ to graduate? Okay, let me get this straight. You couldn't pass econ and now you're doing this?
This? It's not that simple. It's not that I want to do this. I have to do this.
You're just digging yourself a deeper grave.
Hey!
Wait. Flynn, do your parents know?
Know what? That I'm not going to school, or that I'm robbing graves? Which one do you think's easier to tell? I just want to be able to hand something to my parents, rather than a high school diploma. Is that such a bad thing?
Stealing flowers from the dead? Yeah, that's pretty bad.
Why do you even care so much? I don't even know you!
Ashley. Ashley Kim. My parents bought these for me. Where are your parents, Flynn?
It's my house.
You have to tell them at some point.
They wouldn't love me anymore.
I didn't realize how much my parents loved me until after I died. They show in unspoken ways. They come and bring me flowers every day. That kind of love is unconditional. It's not going anywhere.
How do I even tell them?
You know, my parents say daffodils are the flowers of forgiveness. It's not too late, Flynn.